Hey everyone, my name is Mike, and in this video I'll show you how to upload or import your CSVs or spreadsheet files into your Firestore in just a few clicks. First, I'll show you how to add the data from the CSV onto the existing collection, and then how to import a CSV and turn it into a brand new collection in your Firestore. Now, say we have the categories collection in our Firestore that consists of several documents, and each document has several fields. In our case, it's category and priority. And we have more categories in the form of a CSV or a spreadsheet that we want to add to our existing collection in the Firestore. So to do that, first make sure that you have at least some of the fields from your Firestore collection present in your CSV. So in my case, it's category and priority. Now go to your JADEMIN app, choose the Firestore connection, and follow the instruction to connect it. Now that you've connected your Firestore to JADEMIN, go to the data section, choose your Firebase resource, and choose the collection that you want to work with. In my case, it's just categories. And at this point, I can work with my data, my Firestore data, just as if it's a spreadsheet. Now, to add our new CSV data to this existing collection, we click on this import button and then just select our CSV. Great. So at this point, you can map all the fields from CSV onto the fields of your existing collection. However, in most cases, auto detection works really well, so all you have to do is just click import file. All right, looks great. Now let's check if this data is reflected in our Firestore, and that's the case. Awesome. Now let's move on to a second case, which is uploading a CSV and creating a brand new collection. And for that, we'll use the CSV containing the list of customers. First, create new collection here. We'll call it customers. And add all the fields that you have in your CSV. All right, I'm done adding the fields. And I've also, for this document, I've inserted all the values from the first row. So I'll just delete it here to avoid duplicates. Then go to your Firebase integration settings and click Recreate Schema. What it does is it fetches all the structural changes we've made on the side of our Firebase. Now we select the customers collection, and pretty much here follow the same steps. We click the import button and choose our file. It's customers. Here we check that our mapping is correct and we click import file. And great, that looks like exactly what we want. And let's just double check that this data has been imported into our customers collection. And indeed it has, so looks great. Go back to our data. And if you want to, you can also build a custom interface or custom UI on top of your Firestore data. And the only thing you need to do is just drag and drop and point and click. And you don't need to write any code. I mean, you can if you want to, but you can cover like 90% of all the use cases without writing a single line of code. And the best part is for all the data sources, including Firebase, all the CRUD components have been generated automatically, so you can reuse them anywhere in the app. All right, I hope it was of value to you, and thank you for your time, and have a good one. Bye.